crystals are growing like crazy here. It's almost like they're trying to stop me.
Just gonna say the same thing.
I tried to get out after the detonation, but the astral spike came out of nowhere. I escaped, but my HRA was damaged. I'd bet a year's salary the board sent it. We never did see eye to eye. They have too much control over Trench, the Bureau, the house. They make themselves part of every important process. Nothing a little C4 can't fix. Two birds, one bomb. Christ, what a mess. But I stopped the hiss. I did it.
You can too.
If Faden did her part, then the Bureau is safe. Until the next thing. Jesse has good reason to hate the Bureau. But that could be what we need right now. She won't follow the same path. Won't fall into the same traps. She'll lead her way. So, Director Faden, here's my last lesson. You can't save everybody.
It's a big life lesson for us.
HRA was damaged.
So maybe someone's gonna have to die or not die or possibly die or something.
Marshall blew up the nail. The board attacked her. I don't fucking like it.
I don't fucking like it either. Something bad's about to happen in that red room.
Nobody else here.
This is the director. I need backup at my location.
Their ears are too full of lies. We were shown the way inside.
Reinforcements are here!
But all we've done is fall victim to the same parasite. I should have seen the web earlier. The strands between Northmore, the pillar, the gun, the id. What hope do we have? Thrown into this conflict beyond our comprehension. I've decided to rejoin the Bureau in the upper levels to end my long absence spent in the Foundation. Northmore will be angry at me for disobeying him. That's just his way. But I don't care. I need to remain in the oldest house to help however I can. I doubt I can steer the Bureau back on the right course, but I have to try. How did I go so long without a purpose? Without devotion?
Because you talk too much, dude.
I can hardly remember how it felt. I realize how grateful I am to Father for setting me on this path. I wish I could tell him that.
She's trying to sweep the leg. I don't know if you saw that. Gosh, I'm sick.
Marshall? You're alive.
Soon you will no longer recognize us, or yourself, or him, or her, or them. Family is dead. The walls are broken, but yellow and red in your...
Damn it.
Inverted is made right.
You fuckers take everything. I am not letting you take this.
You've always been the new you. You want this to be true.
Thank you.
care if you can destroy the crystals. I just want to... Nice little timeout. I should just trap back in that room now. And the game crashed. It's too intense. Real freaking cool.
I'll do it all over again.
Remember how good the first one was there? Remember how nice everything was progressing along? Half health. You know, just really doing a good job. And then the game breaks. And now I'm just gonna die every time. This is duality of video game life. What the fuck?
Thank you.
think the actual trick here might be lowering on the platform this whole time. Where it's looking like a better idea than all the other dumb shit they're trying to do.
The nail is corrupted. That explains why the board wasn't answered. Marshall came down here to stop this.
And now we
should have been with her. I could have saved her. But I can still save everyone else. Well, fuck you too.
Oh, I'll be sure to.
Let's play it smart. They don't need to know I'm onto them. Not yet, anyway.
Wait, where was the, at least how I got in here. Can that fast travel back out now?
The nail is secure. The hiss can't touch it. I can't undo the astral bleeding in the foundation, but at least it's stopped.
Along with the seismic activity. You did it, Jesse. Did you ever find Marshall?
I did. She's gone. She died thinking she'd save the Bureau. Not a bad way to go. I wasn't ready for this crisis. I didn't even see it coming. But I promise, I'll be ready for the next one. I mean, what good is a director who can't hold her bureau together?
So I guess the foundation's done? Better start out in wait time now.
I thought I know how to handle things, now that I'm the director. Clearly, it's not that simple. I need to choose a direction for the Bureau. It should be one that serves our goals, not the board's. Whatever those are. I need to lead my way.
I need to lead my way. So far so good still, I guess?
Now that this nail business is handled, maybe just for a little bit.
Alright, so this is handled. So in theory...
Don't be a stranger.
I'm not coming back to you. So we're going back to executive here. According to the internet, the place that knows everything. Find my little link here. If you want to play the all DLC, make sure that I download it, which should be fine. You want to complete this main storyline, Face of the Enemy. We reached Face Emulated Control for playing Dark Place. I wonder if I already did it.
What do you got? I found a file on the old director, Northmore. I don't think I ever told you this, but I was actually on the path to being a ranger once. Did the whole boot camp thing. Even got rookie status. Anyway, not the point. My old ranger squad was a great bunch. There was six plus me. Remus, Hazard, Cho, Guy, Hepton, Stoll, and Thompson. They were supposed to get back from an expedition yesterday. We had beers and wings planned. Problem is, they weren't here when Darling handed out to HRAs.
Then they had nothing protecting them from the Hiss.
You see, they prepped for the worst, but I think that we're already past that. We all wore these pouches around our neck, and I really don't want the Hiss to get them. Could you find them for me? The squad would have come back through maintenance, but they probably spread out from there.
I'll keep an eye out for them, Arish. And I won't let them stay Hiss.
Guys, you're gonna die.
I'll see you later.
You know where I'll be.
Any luck finding the armory? None. Looks like it got shifted.
So I guess we'll keep going here. Because where is... Oh, maybe we did it as part of the thing? So I guess we'll do this mission. Just because it's still going here. And we'll go from there. But I'm pretty sure, like, when I streamed about Alan Wake the whole time and all that stuff a while ago, I think that was technically... Where the hell was it? I think A Dark Place is technically the Alan Wake stuff. All DLC, blah, blah, blah. Yeah, I think we took care of that. Okay, well then, that makes sense then. That's why Alan Wake got out at the end. Because after I finished that, and did that crazy thing where it was like, breach detected and we think we saved Alan, I think that was actually the end of it. So I mean, I can accept that as an ending. I was pretty happy that day. So let's go try to save his friends, and then, it's probably only like, you know, one or two more episodes of this game, but we will see.
We have rangers checking.
Let's go find his friends.